Wait, hold on a second.
Disturbance in the force.
I lift things up and put them down.
Simba?
Yeah.
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. And you.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King Mufasa's on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Now look, Zazu, you've made me lose my lunch.
Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh.
You better believe that's a pattern.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way.
Electric Beach wants you to get your smile on. With the new advanced teeth whitening system, you can smile whiter and brighter than ever. Come visit any Electric Beach location to experience dramatic whitening results. Say hello to the new year with a brand new you.
Scar. Drop him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful.
Electric Beach wants you to get your smile on. With the new advanced teeth whitening system, you can smile whiter and brighter than ever. Come visit any Electric Beach location to experience dramatic whitening results. Say hello to the new year with a brand new you.
Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Well, I was first in line, until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share, but when it comes to brute strength... I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the gene pool.
There's one in every family, sire. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.
What do you mean? What's the point? You want to go to Olympus, don't you?
Yeah, but this stuff doesn't seem to be getting me anywhere.
We will now take a moment to look at the random and weird images that we have encountered in this part. We will view these clips while we are listening to interesting music.
Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Doo, I've got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa Doompa Dee Dee, if you are wise, you'll listen to me. Who do you blame when your kid is up? Rat pampered and spoiled like a Siamese. Cat blaming the kids is a lie and a shame. You know exactly who's to blame. The mother and the father. Oompa, oompa, doompa dee da. If you're not spoiled, then you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the